back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem. You hear that auto gun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Oh, he's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you.
Taking out that auto gun.
Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see your dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon. Thanks again, you guys. Something on the radar.
Stop the car, Gordon. According to the radar, it looks like there's a supply cache here. It must be this way. I guess you cleared up that little problem. I'll keep watch out here if you want to look inside for the cache. Launcher. That'll come in handy. We're getting a signal, but I don't see anything. Ah, you found it. We'd never have known this was without the beacon. Uh-oh. I think the zombies want their stuff back. Thank you.
Wait here. This could be Combine handiwork. Hard to be sure. There's so many ways to die out here.
Thank you.
before they send more. Turret down, Gordon. There's the power source for the shields. Huh. They haven't skimped on security either. Let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes. Fried. Since I can't help you in there, why don't I stand watch outside while you disable the power cell? We've had enough surprises for one day. Should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down. Let's hope there's no more combine between here and White Forest.
You know, it's a good thing I don't get car sick. Look out below! Woohoo! Yeah! Wake me up when you get back. Doesn't sound good.
Over there! I see an antenna. Huh, I think that's White Forest.
Well, we're close enough to make it the rest of the way on foot if we have to.
Doc, are you all right? Wake up, Doc. Please. You're all right. You had me worried there. Everything working all right?
You all right down there?
We're fine.
Is Doc okay?
Better now.
We've been waiting for you. Just follow the stream, then head up the other side. White Forest is right there! We can't miss it!
All right, thanks! Okay, let's go. Come on, Gordon. Get the car and we'll challenge Doc to a race. Good boy. Looks like we need your help again. Would you mind? Thank you.
Okay, dog.
Race you to the base. Step on it, Gordon. Next time, Slowpoke. Let us in.
Yo, let him through.
Thanks.
We had a feeling you were close when we saw a dog take off like that.
I was never so glad to see him, believe me. Well, Gordon, White Forest. We made it. Safe at last.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Well, Gordon Freeman. And about time, too.